All right, so I want to teach you guys the SOS tutorial. It's a dance, and it is a really good dance for getting some good fitness, getting a good workout in. So I'm going to break it down into two parts. I'm going to do the first part. I'm going to show you, and then I'm going to have you practice, and then I'm going to show you the second part. I'm going to show you, and then you're going to practice. And then at the very end, I'm going to show you a clip of putting them both together in the actual dance. So let's get started. The one thing about the SOS, actually, before I get too into it, make sure you're bouncing, okay? It's so important that you're on the balls of your feet, okay? You're bouncing when you're doing this dance because you can't really do it flat-footed and stay with the beat. And so that's one part about this song that I want you to really get out of it is that you're hearing the beat and you're connecting with it and you're stomping on those beats and you're hitting those pivots on those beats and you're turning and jumping on those beats. So it was one of the first songs I really connected with in terms of this, in terms of following a beat into a pattern. So once we learn the pattern, it just repeats itself. So we're going to start. So the first thing we're going to start with is we're going to start with kicks. Four kicks and four slides, okay? We're going to always start with our right foot. I am going to mirror you. So that's why I'm on this side, because I'm going to slide to your right. You're going to start with your right foot kicking, sliding to the right. So kicking looks like this. One, two, three, four. Okay, and then we slide. Except we don't slide four times. We slide one to the right, one to the left, one to the right, one to the left. So it goes one, two, three, four. Okay? So to put that together, I'm going to show you, and then I want to see you do it. So this is what it should look like. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. It's okay to bend your knees when you're doing your slides as well. So let me watch you do it. We're going to do it together. I'm going to count to three, and we're going to do it as like together right now. One, two, three. Kick, 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 kick. Slide, 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 slide. Awesome. If you need to go back and watch that, you can. Now, the second part is the more complicated part, and there's three steps to it. There's something called the sticky step, and we do four of those. Then there's two pivots, and then we end with four jumps. Now, I'll explain that, and I'll start right now. So, if we look at this right here, this spot, so if I do my kicks and I do my slides, I should be back on the spot. Now, when I show you what sticky steps are, I'm going to actually show you as me being you, okay? So you're going to start, I just did my kicks, I just did my slides, and now I'm going to do a sticky step. A sticky step is where we step and we do a little dip, okay? Now, the key to the sticky steps are we make them short, because if you make these big, long sticky steps, your two pivots coming back won't get you to your spot. And I learned that when I first started teaching. I noticed all my students were really close to me, and I'm like, whoa, what's going on? So, short sticky steps. So it looks like this, a sticky step. Always start with your right foot. One, two, three, four. Now I have my left foot forward. Okay, when I pivot, when you pivot, you're going to pivot with your left foot. You're going to leave your right foot on the ground. You're going to pivot to your left. Bounce, then you're going to lift your right foot, leaving your left foot on the ground as the pivot. Two, bounce. And then there's four jumps, and we always jump to the left to get facing forward again, ready for the kick, and that's when it repeats. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four, kick. Those are a little bit bigger than quarter turns. So they're going to be a little bit more than a quarter jump because you want to be facing forward. So I'm going to show you I'm going to show you, and then we're going to do it together. All right, and I'm going to actually do the whole dance. I'm going to do it like with you guys. So I'm starting here on three. One, two, three. Kick, 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 kick. Slide, 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 slide. Sticky, 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 sticky. Pivot, pivot. One, two, three, four, kick, kick, okay? And I should have kicked with my right foot. So When I do it with you, I'm going to mirror you. So my pivot is not going to look like yours. And so I'm going to show you that first, and then we're going to do it as a group. So I'm going to show you as me mirroring you. All right? On three. One, two, three. Kick, 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 kick. Slide, 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 slide. Sticky, 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 sticky. Pivot, pivot. One, two, three, four. Kick, 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 kick. Okay? So let's do it together. I'm going to count to three, and we're going to try to put all of it together. Okay? On three. One, two, three. Kick, 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 kick. Slide, 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 slide. Pivot. Sorry, sticky, sticky, sticky. Pivot, pivot. One, two, three, four. Kick, 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 kick. Slide, 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 slide. Sticky, 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 sticky. Pivot, pivot. One, two, three, four. Kick. Okay? Now, I'm going to show you a little video of what it looks like in the dance with the song. And I want you to try to watch my feet and listen to the beat. And I want you to try to connect to that. As you see me stomping, I'm stomping to that beat. Ba-ba-dup. Ba-ba-dup. Okay, that's what the song sounds like. So you're going to hear that in about 2 seconds. If you need to rewatch and practice, do that. I'll give you a little bit of time, and then we're going to come back as a class, and we're going to do the SOS dance.